A rollover crash in Millcreek Township sends one person to the hospital tonight. Two-car accident happening near West 26th and Powell Avenue just before 6 o'clock. According to Erie County 911, emergency crews had to remove one person from one of the wrecked vehicles. They were taken to the hospital for their injuries. No word on what caused the crash.